world. Put it in one world, I called it global firm. Free basics, peaceful creatives, ecological basquality, counterfeitings. World automators, world product creators, but also not them. Of course, I call pages, the separate definitions, next. But you think Africa's not slavery, the government of Africa's war. In Saudi Arabia, though, which is counting on what they started slaving Africans under control every world. That people run, they made it all with them. The woods and the weapons, missile defense systems. Training their soldiers, why people believe that now this is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves in Saudi Arabia, to my opinion. Wake up if you know that just my is a people, not a savior. People worldwide, German and French, so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But depress me, cause I'm contemplating. I'm too intelligent, I'm too keen. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom of strong justice will rock. Globetown, Globalfirm, stand up. Wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. Africans and then I'll say the Turks committed to cut off the clip of the girls. Crucified, burned a lot of people who did. Turned up to his prayers, we think he forbid. He said the dreams were born, ran again fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know that the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity set fate? I'm just one waiting for some building and a better resident. It seems so a joke, but it's not the key. It's time. Maybe that's what they thought was the little thing we are on. 2020, we can still be begun. 2009, I founded the Globalfirm. We heard we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around with the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, that's what I went to. I submit, I can research and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill and take the phone. Wake up. The weight's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, for the one. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself well, that's what's really good. People say you got broke, except you don't work. But I do work, just I work like I don't work. They try to control me in ways I can't control. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise, but you know how to handle it. Optimized work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this one's really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get done. And represent for the broke path, broke for the bomb. Wake up. Wait up, wait up. What up? Say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves in Saudi Arabia, girls and kids, rats, atheists in prison, there. Wake up.